Hello, good evening, and news just in. Archaeologists have just revealed the face of Tutankhamun. There we have the mummified face of the 6,000-year-old king of Egypt. Incidentally, rumors have it, in which any person who looks at his face would be cursed and die a horrible death. Here it is again.